Welcome to the day, Vlogmas Day 14. Ugh. I'm tired. Hey guys, I wrote newspaper articles for the MHS today. These are all for my calendar stuff. Sorry, Thanos. But we have no work today. We just gotta go to school, rest day, and weightlifting. So honestly, today's gonna be a massive W, but let's open these up. I knew when I saw this, it was going to be big, but holy crap, look at we get two things in one day, it's freaking awesome. We got like a freaking rabbit and a thing. And then over here, we get Gwen, Spider Gwen, that's awesome. This head is so good, oh my god. And then today we got Statue Looks Pissed. Boom, let's get the go. The bug just get bummed and to go to school.
Look at theirs, and we're like, that's worse, right? Yeah, that's bad.
It's horrible. Ball. Just eat it.
This thing feels disgusting. What's your opinion on the cookies today? You think they're gonna
cookies? I don't know. Apparently, there's a high risk of burning, and also with our group, there's a high risk of a missed ingredient.
Same one when I like cracked my skull open on the while I was playing dodgeball that one time, dude. Every time I wore that hat to an archery competition, I placed top two every single time. It's the same. It still's got the blood stains from where my head was cracked open. Underneath, there's just blood.
Was that when you busted
it? Dude, yeah, and remember playing dodgeball?
Hey, buddy, fuck you.
It's like a fucking fat cock.
Oh. Alright, we got a different episode of Politics Parker today. So, Parker, I heard that your yearbook has to do with mental health and why it matters. So why does it matter to you?
Listen, it matters so much. There are so much mental health problems in this school, and it needs to be fixed. Okay, I feel very sorry for these people, and we need to fix it.
What are some ways you would propose to fix mental health issues?
I'm not gonna talk about that right now because I don't really have a plan, but we got them. We'll figure something out.
So you seem to have this idea of having plans, but then you don't have plans.
That's not what I said. I didn't say we had plans. I said it matters, and that I'm not the man to fix it.
So do you really care about mental health,
or is it just a joke to you? I very much do care about mental health.
Okay.
Much does not care about mental health.
Yeah, that's what
I do care very much.
Do you think mental health has an issue on criminals?
Well, duh.
In what ways?
Well, they're doing crime, so they're probably not very mentally sound.
Do you think you're mentally sound?
I don't know. It depends on who you ask, I guess. Ooh!
What's up, y'all? It was rest day, W. Also, Fortnite winner event, R6 winner event, and Dead by Daylight winner event, which is are all games I played, by the way. I gotta get today's video uploaded, and tonight, yesterday's, then I can finally catch back up. Tomorrow I work. Friday, though, so we're only at the weekend. So close to Christmas. Sorry, y'all. I'm gonna get some gas, go home, chores, game, chill, movie, maybe? Let's do it. Let's freaking go, bro.
I'm at Hyvee. Decided on the way, or after getting gas, I really wanted to get some snacks for my room, or just like snacks in general, I guess. So we're gonna do that. Alright, we got some snacks. I might get some more, but you know, I always think this candy section's always really darn cool. So. Ooh, big gumbo machine that's been here forever. I'm adding in the final touch, about to play some games. Let's freaking do it. I got a lot of snacks, bro. Ugh. Also, sugar cookies were made for Christmas, so we are ready to freaking do this. Playing R6, this guy's ass, team killing. Shit. Oh. Nope.
Can we get Dad, please?
I can't, the thing's empty.
Yeah. All right, guys, I'm super tired. Kind of fell asleep, woke up again. This is where I'm gonna end the vlog. Good night, y'all. Goodbye, y'all. See you in the next one.